Strada here, and welcome to another episode of City Skylines. Yeah, I know, we're seeing all these complaints about uneducated workers. I put in education stuff last episode, so hopefully, goodbye. Fire! Ooh! Please tell me it was fixed. Please tell me it was fixed. Huh. Okay. Anyway, yeah, another episode of City Skylines. And today I'm not sure what we're gonna work on. This uneducated worker thing will go away soon, I hope. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna put another elementary school over here. These people are, because it's pissing me off. They are so unimpressed. Another high school, so I'm gonna put one over there. Your university, I have grand total of oh my god, all these people want. I am giving them what they want, and they keep all... I don't want to be all I'm doing is this. Are you kidding me? Enough! Power! Power! You know what, I'm not dealing with you right now. I am gonna deal with this. There we go. Really? Do I really have to zoom in and do this? Alright. Oh! All the complaints about that are finally going away. That's good. Oh, here we go. More demolitions. These people can't stop. Which one is this one? No! That's not what I wanted to do! Dude! Damn it! Anything else that needs to be demolished because you people are too busy? Yep, right there, because... Yeah, it looks like I'm going to be doing a lot of demolition because I played over to the wrong thing, didn't I? Yes, I did! Fine, go away. I don't know what that problem with that is. I don't care anymore. I'm moving. This is pissing me. I am becoming. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? Screw it. I'm gonna start the big city. I'm gonna put it... I'm gonna put it probably over here on this side. Because... reasons. But God, I need, Oh wait, why did I put that other part of the thing? Why do I know that? Oh, that's over there. Oh, okay. Oh, did that fix this? No, it's still the same. That's fine. Whatever. I give up. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna start the city, and I'm gonna put it over here, cause I'm getting tired of hearing about uneducated workers, and I'm just gonna fix it because I don't know. I don't care, I'm getting annoyed now, so... This is not gonna happen. There. That's how it's gonna happen. Point. So this is what I'm gonna do. There. Now, guess what? High density, because I'm tired of it. You know what I'm gonna do? Two-way street. Yeah, I'm sure it is. Except it's not. Yeah, I'm definitely aware of the power of this system. Don't worry, I'm coming up with power. I'm coming. It's a coming. There. There's your power, now go away. Problem solved. Oh no, it's not. Let's pull this out with these because I'm aware of your power problem. Actually, I don't need to. I fixed it for you. Oh! All those complaints just vanished. Good! Here it is. Yeah, you're gonna have to drive to get to it, but meh. This is where I wanted the industry to end. Now you want more commercial. Well. What? You have it there! Build something. There we go. Oh, that's obvious because I don't care about that. When you're demanding all this commercial, I'm working on it. Hey look, now we're actually making money. Isn't that nice? And there we go. No! Did I not zone high-density commercial? Did I seriously zone non-high-density? Oh, okay, I did zone high-density commercial, not anything. Whoa! Why is that a man? Oh, I know what the problem is. I know. I need another lab. I need to. I need another lab pill. Yeah. Guess what? I'm moving you to put that there. There we go. I have fixed your problem. Now... healthcare. Do I have a hospital yet? No, I probably don't. Well, actually, I probably do. It's probably someone. No, I don't have a hospital. Well, I'm about to. It's gonna go here. Fire department. Fire station here. And there. And I'll also put one down here because, you know. I'm Mr. Nice Guy. Police headquarters and... yes, I knew people in jail with the capacity of that. Okay. Whoa, power? Are you kidding me? No, you know what? Guess what? Stop your yapping. Lenders and cemeteries have reached. No, it has not reached capacity. What the hell are you going on about? Tip came from nowhere and it annoyed me. Alright, well, these people want more industry, so. Oh, yeah, look at all the room we have over here for industry. They are about to get their wish. And they want more commercial. Of course they do. Well. I'm working on it. There we go. Okay. Angle War Industry again! Well... You just got more industry, now complain less. Zero prisoners, I find that hard to believe. Oh, what's going on here? Crime rate is high. Well, not for long. It can be very high anymore. I just put two more police stations. Watch the crime level drop like a rock over here. Oh, what's your complaint? Garbage is piled up. Well, I can't do anything about it right now. Sorry. Alright, okay. Alright. Okay. Fine, it'll keep people stop complaining. And I'll give you a cemetery, okay? You know what? I'm gonna give you a sauna, too. I'm also gonna give you a crematorium, because we're putting it right there. And now, please stop complaining. It's gonna take a while to do it now, but that's okay. Education. Elementary. One here. One here. Here. Why the hell not? I'm gonna put a high school here? And a high school there. And a high school there too. Why the hell not? Transport. Okay. Well, unfortunately, we are now out of time. Yeah. Well, things are looking a little better for us now. I started higher up things up there. Any case. That'll be it for this episode. Like, subscribe, comment, let me know what you think, and I will see you all next time.